The term TRIAC stands for triode for alternating current. A TRIAC is a semiconductor device with three terminals that control the flow of current, thus the name TRIAC. Unlike SCR, TRIAC is bidirectional while SCR is bidirectional. It is ideal for operation utilizing AC power for switching purposes since it can control current flow for both halves in an alternating current cycle. It is used in switching, phase control, chopper designs, brilliance control in lights, speed control in fans and motors, and so on. The power control system is intended to regulate the amount of AC or DC distribution. Such power control systems can be used to manually switch electricity to appliances or when temperature or light levels exceed a preset level. TRIAC symbol. This is the circuit diagram for a TRIAC. It resembles two thyristors placed back to back. TRIAC structure. The TRIAC structure is regarded as a diac having an extra gate contact incorporated to ensure device control. Similar to other power devices, the TRIAC is manufactured from silicon. Consequently, the process of fabricating the silicon leads to the production of cheaper devices. The TRIAC has six areas, namely, 4 N-type regions and 2 P-type regions. TRIAC operation. The operation of the TRIAC is based on the thyristor. It facilitates the switching function in AC electrical components and systems. They are widely used in light dimmers because they allow both halves of the AC cycle to be utilized. As a result, this makes them more efficient in power usage. As much as it is possible to use thyristors to function as TRIAC, it is not cost-efficient for operations that require low power. It is possible to view a TRIAC in terms of two thyristors. A TRIAC is normally used in applications that do not require very high power because they exhibit non-symmetrical switching in their operation. This is disadvantageous for applications utilizing high power as it causes electromagnetic interference. As a result, a TRIAC is used in motor controls, light residential light dimmers and small electric fans to control speed. Applications of TRIAC. A TRIAC is utilized in a wide range of applications, including light dimmers, speed controls for electric fans and other electric motors, and sophisticated computerized control circuits in a wide range of home small and large appliances. They may be used in both AC and DC circuits, but their initial purpose was to replace the need for two SCRs in AC circuits. BT-136 and BT-139 are two families of a TRIAC that are mostly utilized for application purposes. TRIAC as a switching circuit. This circuit works as follows. If switch 1 is open, the device acts as an open switch, and the light passes through zero current. With the help of the current limiting resistor R, the device is in an on state when the switch 1 is closed. The self-latching occurs immediately after the start of each half cycle, resulting in full switching power to the light load. This circuit's input supply is sinusoidal alternating current, and the TRIAC automatically unlatches at the conclusion of each half cycle. As long as the switch is closed, the instantaneous power supply voltage and load current decrease to zero, and it will relatch it by using the opposite thyristor. A TRIAC is the components used in controlling the AC signals. They are used in a variety of applications where high power switching in AC waveforms is required. A TRIAC is commonly used in AC dimmer circuits and are extremely useful when attempting to control the speed of a fan or as a dimmer for an AC lamp. BT-136 TRIAC. The BT-136 is a TRIAC with a 4 amps maximum terminal current. The gate threshold voltage of the BT-136 is also very less, so can be driven by digital circuits. Since a TRIAC is bidirectional switching devices, they are commonly used for switching AC applications. So, if you want to switch control, dim, speed control, an AC load that consumes less than 6 amps with a digital device like microcontroller or microprocessor, then BT-136 might be the right for you. BT-131 TRIAC. The BT-131 is a TRIAC with a maximum terminal current of 1 amp. The BT131's gate threshold voltage is also very low, allowing it to be driven by digital circuits. A TRIAC is commonly used for switching AC applications because they are bidirectional switching devices. The BT131 is the best choice for switching off control of an AC load that consumes less than 3 amps using a digital device such as a microcontroller or microprocessor. BT131 pinout. Main terminal 1, pin 1, is connected to phase or neutral of AC mains. Main terminal 2, pin 2, is connected to phase or neutral of AC mains. Gate, pin 3, is used to trigger the SCR. Applications of BT131. AC light dimmers. Strode lights. AC motor speed control. Noise coupling circuits. Controlling AC loads using MCU, MPU. AC-DC power control. Light dimmers. Washing machines. Motor control.